Disenchantment, for those of you who don't know, coming out August 17th, Netflix. It's going to be awesome. Matt is brilliant, and the people that write the show are brilliant. They can be really dirty and filthy without being dirty and filthy. And it's a better way to tell a joke. I unfortunately am not that smart, so I go to the gutter, you know, immediately. And they paint a very beautiful picture of the gutter, which is really something. You know what I mean? Disenchantment is gonna be great. I don't know if I'm allowed to say this or not, but I don't think it's gonna matter. I'm the voice of the king. I play the king, and you'll see it. It's really, really, really funny. It's a great cast, and it's all Simpsons and Futurama alumni. It's just stacked with great people in it, and I just can't wait. I wish I could tell you all about it, just like everything you need to know. But it's up to you to find out. You got to watch and do the. But I'm really, really excited about it. Basically, I mean, like it's as if the Simpsons fornicated with Game of Thrones. It's fantastic. It's really, really, it's right on time. It's just arriving at the perfect time. And I don't even know if I'm supposed to say anything, I haven't really signed anything. But I'm not going to tell anybody like what the names of the characters are. I'm playing the king or a king, and the show is basically, you know, if the Simpsons fornicated with Game of Thrones, and that's really, I mean, it's really, you know, I mean, and that's my way of saying it. I mean, I don't know if that's Netflix approved or not, but. You know, hopefully, I won't get canned because of it. Because you can't say that, you know. Well, yeah, you can, because it's kind of true, you know. But it's really it's timely, and it's really, 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 really funny. And you know, even though it's on Netflix, it's still not filthy. It's not just, you know, it's not like, hey, Matt Groening wants to say the F word. You know, it's not that. But it's brilliant. They can be filthy without being filthy. They get it. They know how to do it. Exactly. So that's the thing. And it's really cool. It's really funny, and it looks great. Like, you know, that's the one thing like that's different from doing an actual television show where you're on a set and you're acting the lines in front of a camera, as opposed to doing an animated show, because you don't know what it looks like until you're in post-production and you come in to do like ADR possibly, you know, and I've seen this stuff, and it's just great. It's just really great. And Matt's character design is just it's great. You know, it's just fantastic. So I can't wait for everybody to see it.
His previous work, would we recognize it, or is it?
Oh no, it's very clear, and it you could totally recognize it. And people, like, I saw something on Twitter. God, Twitter is just, oh man. The people are just like, oh, it looks like The Simpsons. It's just like, yeah, it's the same guy drawing. You know, it's the same guy drawing it. Like, what are you thinking? Like. It's, I don't know, people sometimes ding-dongs, but whatever, it's all good. It's a funny show, and I'm just happy to be a part of it.